I'll sing of a river I'm happy beside. The song that I sing is the song of the Clyde. Of all Scottish rivers, it's dearest to me. It flows from Lan Hills all the way to the sea. It borders the orchards of Lanark so fair, meanders through meadows with sheep grazing there. And from Glasgow to Greenock, to towns on each side, the hammer's ding-dong is the song of the Clyde. Oh, the River Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde. Imagine we've left Craig and Doran behind, and wind-happy yachts by Kilcreggan we'll find. At Cairn and Annoon and in Ellen we stay, then Scotland, my dear, ah, that's Rothsay they say. Or maybe by Fairly or Lougds we will go, or over to Millport that thrills people's soul. Maybe journey to Arran, it can't be denied, those scenes all belong to the song of the Clyde. Oh, the River Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde. There's Paramadoon at the Broomalow, the Coombe Doon, the water for the fair. There's Bob and Mary on the Govan ferry, wishing jet propulsion could be there. There's steamers cruising, and there's babby snoozing, and there's laddies fishing frae the pier. And Portsmouth spying very near expiring as he rolls a boat from there to here. With eyes a-flashing, it is voter smashing to be walking daily on the prom. And main heaven are in seventh heaven as they stroll along with Dick and Tom. And on Button Rock to every Jean and Jock extends a welcome that is high and wide. Seems to know that they are on their homeward way to hear the song of the Clyde. Oh, the River Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde, the sweetest of songs.